Today, I'm going to show you how to scrape data from Google Maps using the latest version of mapsscraper version 2.5, a powerful tool designed to extract business contact information from Google Maps. With this recent update, mapsscraper can now also extract social media links, including email addresses, from Google Maps. So whether you're a business owner, a marketer, or just someone who's looking for new leads, this video is for you. Watch on to learn how to use mapsscraper and start scraping leads from Google Maps today. Step one, go to mapsscraper website. Step two, download mapsscraper. Step three, install the tool. Go to extensions page by clicking one that there are dots in the upper right corner and select extensions followed by manage extensions. In extensions page, turn on developer mode by clicking on the toggle switch one, the top right corner. Now drag and drop the downloaded file onto the extensions page. Once the tool is installed, you'll need to log in with your Google account. Step five, start scraping. Now I want scrape leads from Google Maps. I want to scrape media agency in London. I'll write that in the search bar and click the start scraping button. If you want to scrape emails, click the scrape Google Maps with email or scrape Google Maps with emails and social media links button. Keep in mind that it will take a little bit of time to scrape all emails. If you click the scrape without email button, it will scrape faster, but it will not collect emails for you. It is very important that you do not close the page or minimize the browser window while scraping is in progress. Doing so will cancel the scraping process and you will lose all of the data that has been scraped so far. Just wait until the scraping is finished and then you can close the page or minimize the browser window. Important note, don't open too many tabs while scraping. It slows down the process. Please wait until you've gathered all the results, especially when scraping emails, even if you finish scrolling in Google Maps. After you have finished scraping, please download your data as an Excel file or any other type of file. If you do not do this, you will lose your data and will have to start scraping all over again next time.